Greetings, my dears, in love and light. I'm Nikki Sutton, and this video is all about gratitude and how it really is a game changer for us. I'm going to explain the benefits of having gratitude in your life and how it changes things. And I'll also explain quick how we can have more gratitude in our lives, some simple ways for you. Gratitude and appreciation are of the highest vibration. They lead directly to love as well. Having gratitude is a shortcut to feeling much better and a shortcut to existing on a higher frequency, a higher vibration. I'll explain all that. So number one on the benefits of having gratitude is that having it is the complete absence of negative emotions. So if you're experiencing negative emotions, if you switch to having gratitude, finding something to be grateful about, having gratefulness, you can immediately change your vibration. You can immediately change a mood of sadness and lack and upset or fear, immediately change it into a positive vibration of feeling satisfied and happy and glad. Gratitude counterbalances all negative emotions. It's the pendulum swing from the negative to the positive, all in an instant. For example, if your children are acting crazy, for example, and being really loud and winding you up, stop for a moment and have gratefulness that you have children and how wonderful that is. Another example is if you were to lose your partner or a friend and you're feeling down about that, you can turn it around by feeling grateful that you had them in your life in the first place and the happiness and joy that that brought you. So what I'm getting at is that you can't have a negative emotion if you're focusing on what you can be grateful for. So number two on the benefits of practicing gratitude is that gratefulness is the bridge to unconditional love. It creates the emotional frequency of love, and love is the highest vibration. Observe this diagram here and look at all the different emotions that can be had, right from the negative all the way up to the positive. Appreciation is right near the top. That's gratitude. And there's a reason for that. It's the total acceptance, the saying yes to something in our lives. So it helps us to have unconditional love for everyone and everything. If there's something about yourself that you don't accept, let's say I don't like that I talk too much, I can have gratefulness that I'm able to talk, that I'm a good communicator, and immediately feel a lot better. I can have more love for myself because I find things to be grateful for, and then I can work on the things that I perhaps want to improve about myself through self-improvement techniques. But it allows us to open the gateway to having more love by switching a negative vibration, a criticism or a sadness, into immediately something to feel positive about. Another example is, let's say we're feeling negative about things going on in the world, but then we can turn that into gratitude because we can look at the positive, wonderful things in the world, the beauty that there is, the wonders of nature, and how amazing it is that everything even exists. There's always things to be grateful for. So if you find yourself focusing on the negative, you can quickly switch it to the positive by finding those things that you can feel grateful for. Oftentimes, we focus extensively on the negative. It's a fear-based existence for our own protection, and working towards things in the future we're always thinking about. But by practicing gratitude, we focus less on the negative, which our mind is always attracted to, the human mind is, and we switch away from the negative towards the positive all in an instant. And gratitude sows the seeds of love as well, because once you change your perspective, your perceptions of things, oftentimes you don't go back. You change the way you think about somebody or something or some event or circumstance, and that perception has changed through finding things to be grateful for, and then you don't go back so much to focusing on the negative again. So gratefulness, gratitude sows the seeds of love, more love in your life, changing your perceptions and thoughts about all sorts of things, often for good. Number three on the benefits of having gratitude is that it's like resetting your thoughts and your energies. So what I've already spoken about, it takes a negative feeling, negative thoughts, negative energies, and immediately resets it to the positive, all in an instant. You could wake up in the morning feeling crappy. You know, some days you just wake up thinking, oh God, I can't be bothered, I'd rather stay in bed. If you think of several things to be grateful for in your life and grateful for in the day ahead, it immediately changes your vibration. Just try it if you haven't already. Try thinking of several things, three things in the morning to be grateful for, and see how much more motivation you have to get out of bed in the morning. So number three was gratitude resetting our thoughts and energies all in an instant. Number four on the benefits of having gratitude in our lives is that it opens your heart chakra. My previous video was on how to open the heart chakra. Now gratitude is amazing for this because, as I already explained, it's a shortcut to having unconditional love, and therefore you're transitioning into your green ray body more. You're ascending into love and understanding and the energies that accompany that. Your heart chakra will glow brighter, be unblocked, and be more free-flowing by practicing gratitude, which leads to unconditional love and understanding every day. Number five on the benefits of practicing gratitude is that we will attract more to be grateful for. Now, when we're practicing the law of attraction, if we are grateful for what we already have, it puts us into the vibration of gratitude, which is a high vibration. We tell creation through our thoughts and intentions that what we have is abundance and lots to be grateful for, lots of abundance to be grateful for. Therefore, creation will mirror that in our reality because we attract like for like. Creation provides us what we need for our learning and experience according to the vibration we're holding. So if we're feeling lots of lack, we don't have this, we don't have that, we're in want all the time, wanting this and wanting that, creation will make sure we stay wanting this and wanting that by not providing us the abundance we so long for. But if we practice gratitude in our everyday life, our vibration immediately changes to, I have abundance. I have everything I need. And creation will pick that up, being what you need for your learning and experience, and create more and more abundance in your life for you to feel grateful for. So creation manifests exactly the vibration you are holding, because it must be what you need for your learning and experience. So let your vibration be one of gratitude and appreciation, and you'll get more to feel grateful for. Number six on the benefits of practicing gratitude in your life is that it brings you into the present moment. If you stop and look around at your life, that brings you into the present moment. If you stop and examine what you have in your life to feel grateful for, that's like a stock take of the now. You are immediately taking stock of everything right now in the present moment. Therefore, you're not having anxiety about the future. You're not feeling sad about the past. You're just in the present moment. So you could stop and take a look at your life in the present moment and feel gratefulness for your family, your friends, the roof over your head, the food you eat, the nature outside, all kinds of things. And immediately it brings you snap into the present moment, right here and now, which is where we want to be existing. Because the present moment holds so much more happiness and potential. It's not coloured by things that have happened to us in the past. It's not coloured by things that are coming up in the future and uncertainty. Present moment is completely clear and full of potentials. And gratitude brings you right into the present moment so that you can do a stock take of how far you've come right now, everything in your life now, to feel grateful for. Number 7 on the benefits of having gratitude in our lives is that it focuses your appreciation and recognition on what you already have. So this is a bit of a mishmash of other points, but oftentimes we don't even recognize what we have. We don't recognize those people in our lives. Our priority should be those things that are really important. We need to recognize those things. So gratitude brings us into recognition when otherwise we might be ignoring these things. So if you have relatively good health, then recognize that. If you have a car to get you from A to B, recognize that, how lucky you are. If you have a nice little patch of garden outside, that's fantastic. If you have the ability to get out in nature and go on lovely walks, that's awesome too. So it causes us to recognize and validate the people in our lives and the enjoyable things we do and those things to have gratitude for. So gratitude snaps us into recognition and appreciation. And by having all of that, we have more unconditional love, like I said. Number 8 on the benefits of having gratitude in our lives is that it actually causes you to be grateful for your troubles in your life. So when things go wrong, or there's things we perceive as negative in our life, things we're fussing about, worrying about, things like that, gratitude actually causes you to feel better about those things you perceive as negative. Because we can feel grateful for bad times. That sounds crazy. But we can. Because when we have bad times, it causes us to be even more grateful for the good times. If we never had bad times, we would not appreciate the good times. We wouldn't even know that they're good if we had nothing to compare them to. So we can feel gratitude for when things go wrong, because we'll feel even better when things are going right. We can feel gratitude for that partner that treated us like a bunch of crap, because when we do find that partner that's amazing, oh my gosh, we'll feel so grateful and we'll feel so much love for them. Now that's my personal experience. If we feel grateful for that job we had where it was really bad and we couldn't be bothered to go and it was just a nightmare. When we do find a job that we really enjoy, wow, we're going to feel so good when we're there. So in that way, gratefulness causes us to feel a lot better about our troubles or negative things that have happened to us or negative things going on, because we know that they are lessons for our learning and experience in this lifetime, and they will enrich our lives with positivity as we move forward. So just to finish up, how can we have more gratitude in our lives? Now firstly, consciously think of lots of things to be grateful for. That's a pretty simple one. Just run through some things that you can be grateful for. Did you have a meal today? Is your stomach full? Do you have a roof over your head? Do you have someone to talk to? Things like that. And that brings you gratitude. Number 2 on how to have more gratefulness is to wake in the morning and think of 3 things to be grateful for. Now, I already mentioned this. So wake up in the morning and immediately think of 3 things you can be grateful for. And it really gives you motivation to move forward through the day and stuff to work towards. Number 3, on ways to build more gratitude is to have a walk of gratitude. Now, Greg Prescott of In5D, he explains how you can have a walk of gratitude. So it's about 20 minutes, I believe, 20 minutes to reset. And as you have a walk, perhaps in nature, think of all the things that you can be grateful for. My partner is a big fan of Greg Prescott, and so he made sure I put this in. To have a nice walk to clear your head, and while you do that, think of lots of things to be grateful for, and then you'll feel much better afterwards. And number four on how to have more gratitude in your life is to keep a journal of gratitude. So you can write down the things that you feel grateful for, and then if you're feeling a bit blue, you can go back and read it and remember, oh yeah, wow. And I tell you what, that will really change your vibration and bring you into the positive right there and then. And the more things you think of, the more good things that happen, you write them down and you've got a book of positivity right there, specially tailored to you. So I hope you found this helpful on the benefits of having gratitude in our lives. It really is a game changer for us. Also, on the little ways I gave you on how to have more gratitude in your life. They're really good ways. So support each other in the comment section. That's what it's for. And please consider supporting this channel on patreon.com/NikkiSutton, because it really helps me to make more and more videos for you guys. Plus you get bonus videos there as well, just for you. And remember to click subscribe if you're not already a subscriber to receive regular spiritual inspiration on your journey through life. Like and share also, because we're raising the mass vibration together and we're doing a good job. So go now in love and peace.